Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Civil Engineering Forum. Today we are going to talk about the benefits of living in a high-rise apartment. When it comes to buying a home, high-rise apartments are the most sought after thanks to the magnificent view they provide. By definition, a high-rise apartment is a building that has minimum of 4 floors and can go as high as 40 to 50 stories. So one by one, we'll be talking about each and every benefit in detail of living in a high-rise apartment, where the first one is the stunning view. Without a question, one of the main benefits of a high-rise apartment is the view. The rule of thumb is the higher the apartment, the better is the view. It is always important to keep in mind the luxury apartments that come at a higher price point are usually located closer to the top. High-rise apartments also get more natural light than the ones below. Then after, our next point is peace. Living in a high-rise apartment also means that you are further away from the hustle and the bustle of the city. If you are averse to the noise and the pollution that the city life brings with it, then a high-rise apartment serves as a sanctuary. Although some people prefer a fast-paced city life where you are always on the go, a high-rise apartment provides a safe space where you can take a break and relax. And on the third number we have security. When buying a home, security is the major factor that many people consider before they make a decision. High-rise apartments are known to offer greater security with the installation of security cameras and motion sensors and all. While this technology is on all the floors of the building, the people on the lower floors are most susceptible to burglary. However, the security management measures that have been taken by the building also plays a huge role in the safety. Then on the fourth number we have socialization with neighbors. When you live in a high-rise apartment, you have a greater opportunity to meet new people and make new friends. As a member of a large residential community, you can host fun activities like game nights and potlucks to foster relationships with your neighbors. Getting more involved with your residential community will make you feel right at home. Then we have low utility cost. Typically with high-rise apartments, the utility cost can be included in the rent or they need to be paid separately. Nevertheless, these utility costs tend to be lower across all the apartments in a high-rise building due to the construction standards. Due to a large number of apartments in the buildings, the contractor is able to negotiate for the lower cost due to the economies of scale. These low costs are then passed on the residents as lower utility cost. Many building lounges also offer free Wi-Fi, so this can help you save on the internet expense too. Other utility costs which can be saved are like electricity, sewage costs, etc. Then we have luxury. High-rise apartments are known for their views, so more often than not, they are located in the affluent areas of the cities. Moreover, apartments located higher up in the building are bigger and more luxurious. This is why the top floor of many buildings is converted to a penthouse that is designed to meet need of a luxury buyer. A high-rise apartment can provide comfort and luxury in addition to some stunning views. And the last but not the least, that is amenities. One of the best part of living in a high-rise apartment is the world of amenities it provides. Services like trash collection, maintenance and moving services are all provided by the building. This is a luxury that apartment provides over independent home. They are often available with the click of a button. These amenities provide convenience and comfort. Numerous other activities such as gymnasium, swimming pool, clubhouse, gaming, theater are also provided by the high-rise apartments. So there is no doubt the benefits of living in a high-rise apartment outweigh the disadvantages. So friends, this is all for today and thank you for watching.